focused in? Give me a feel of what
is right there.
Well, I'm hallucinating, seeing things, and I can't explain it. My mind keeps portraying images that seem real. It's got me tripping and paranoid for real. After evaluating my situation, I think I need a vacation, cause I don't know how long I can take it. I need to chill for some days. Plus my brain is in the haze, man, I'm hoping it's just a phase. Calling my girl to relieve some stress. She's not picking up and now I'm starting to suspect that she's scheming on ways to have me bleed, or fucking around with one of my enemies. She, you see the bullshit that I be thinking? I feel like a schizophrenic. I need to be in a clinic and talk to a psychologist for a few minutes, cause it's starting to get out of control. The more I suppress it, the more it grows. All I know is I gotta stop my imagination before it puts me in the fucked up altercation. Hard to conceive, you betraying me, my nigga, it's hard to believe. All the conversations I've heard and the things I've seen has got me wondering what lies beneath. If you truly loyal or your ass been lying to me, in time I'll see. I guess I gotta watch your movements, calculate every step, cause something's got me feeling like you're planning my death. I can't be a skeptic, this shit I should've expected. We was raised on the same block, sold on the same spot, ran from the same cops, thought we were cut from the same cloth. But this bastard was made from a different fabric, or could I just be imagining these accusations? Thoughts of a double cross got me anticipating. Sometimes I can't help but notice when my homies have ulterior motives. Either they got my best intentions or ready to strike like a cobra. Some people's actions will make your ass wonder.